So the first question of the Democratic debates is, climate change is real. It's not a question. It's a fact. And if you disagree, you're a Nazi. We will take down your channel. We will demonetize you. We will ruin everybody who's ever talked to you. We will track you on Facebook, Google, and Twitter and go through your DMs and find every single person you've ever communicated with and destroy their lives and everybody related to them's lives. So that's the question is, how real is climate change and who does it affect? Well, Rachel, I'm very glad you asked. First of all, as a straight white male, climate change is absolutely my fault. I control the volcanoes. I control the sun. It's all my fault. I feel terrible. Take my bank account. Take my house. Take everything from me and give it to people of different skin colors and the trans community because I'm so sorry. Thank you so much for saying that. We're finally glad we got closure on climate change because it is white, straight males who are breathing up all of the air and they're putting carbon and methane into the ground.
They're racist. They're all racist.
Listen. Climate change is real. It is a white man's problem. And if you don't let me confiscate the First and Second Amendment from you, I'll take it. Okay? But you're the fascist, not me.